Well, he is always bringing amazing vehicles to Fox Square, but today he's here with a big announcement. This hour he is announcing the top performance SUV of the year. Mike Caudell.
Good morning.
Is the Fox News transportation expert. Yes, joins us live. Now, usually, you know, we have five cars and then the last one is always the winner.
Yeah.
This time, it's one of the five cars that we've already shown people.
That's right. Normally we race through these cars as fast as we can, trying to tell you everything about them, but this is different. This is the Automotive Video Association's annual performance car and SUV segment. Right. So we are actually announcing the award on an international level with press releases and all that stuff going out.
It could be the Dodge Durango SRT.
Great vehicle, super fast, like Brian Urlacher from the Bears. It'll punch you in the face. This is the BMW X3 M40i. It's the most affordable vehicle of the group, starting at $43,000.
Very peppy.
All right, this thing is like Dolph Lundgren from the movie Rocky.
This is
the Mercedes AMG GLC 63, and this thing is fast, super fast. All right, you've got two Italians. Now, this is the Alfa Romeo Quadrifoglio Stelvio Verde. So you've got Italian flair, an Irish shamrock, and Verde at the end, so you add in and mix a little salsa.
A little green.
Super fun. And then this vehicle right here, this is the Maserati Levante GTS. This is the best-selling Maserati of all time, and this is their high-performance vehicle. So there you go.
Okay, so those are the five that you have to choose from.
Right.
So folks at home, which car do you think is the winner?
What is it? So the winner is, based on style and fun to drive, not the Maserati. It's actually the Alfa Romeo Stelvio Quadrifoglio. 505 horsepower, 0 to 60 in less than 4 seconds.
You gotta see the grill
on
this. It's
beautiful, it's fun to drive, and it's like Muhammad Ali, right? Floats like a butterfly, stings like a bee, super light on its feet. It's like a professional athlete. The starting price is just under $80,000.
Well, that's a lot of money.
It's a performance SUV, so you're getting a track-based vehicle, and all eight of the journalists that were test driving this vehicle, which represent more than 500 million online views, YouTube and TV combined, all came to the conclusion this was the best vehicle in the category. So this news is just breaking now. We'll present to Alfa Romeo at the LA Auto Show with an award. Super exciting for them. Great vehicle for the all-around performance SUV segment.
There's kind of a lot of room back there.
A lot of room. You can fit your skis right in the middle. And like I said, all of these vehicles are great vehicles within the segment. The Dodge Durango was great. The Mercedes, BMW, all great, but this is the winner.
All right, very good. And in 2 hours, you're going to have what car?
We are going to have five more cars to show you in the performance car category.
Excellent. Mike, thank you very much. Great. All right, straight ahead on this Wednesday, President Trump could have a new motto.